Hello, lovely people. It's your girl Favnonia. So I'm back with this hairstyle, and I wanted quickly to show you how I braided my hair without using a mirror. I use the sense of touch. So this is how my hair looks. I hope you all can see. So I left some small part here so you can see how I braided. For people who are asking how long my hair is, there. That's how long my hair is. So I left a small piece here because it took me quite a while because I was braiding and then I stop, I get to attend for my kids. And then yeah, it took me like almost 5 hours with braiding and stopping, braiding and stopping. So that's why I did not take a video the whole time I was braiding. But anyway, I'm going to show you this. I hope it doesn't take that long. I'm going to try to be quick. So what I do, I grab the comb and I'm going to divide the hair that I'm going to braid, and that is the amount of the hair that I'm going to braid, and the rest I just connect it there like that. What I do, I grab the hair, braid, and then I divide it into two. One part has to be smaller than the other, and then I connect them together, and then I have like three pieces. So what I do, I grab them three in the middle, and then I'm going to go ahead and put it, connect it together with my hair, then start braiding immediately. At the beginning, you have to be very careful not to braid it too tight, because when you braid it too tight, then it can damage your hair, and then after you're gonna get also a headache because of all the pulling. So what I do, I try to be gentle. I don't put it tight. You can see it's a little bit loose. So I turn the hair like this. It is easier for me to braid a little bit faster in this position. So I'm going to braid my hair till the end. And we continue to braid and braid and braid. Every time I'm braiding, I'm making sure that I go through with my hand like that to make everything, to make sure that everything stays straight. Because if you don't do that at a certain time, yeah, with the movement you're making, then it starts tangling at the edge. So you have to be aware of that when you're braiding. So this is how I braid. Take that, I grab with my middle finger like that, and then I take this, I grab like that, and take that, like 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 that, and then you continue the process. I want my tips to be straight, so I'm going to braid till at the edge. At the end of it, I'm going to, like this too, I'm going to twist it. So this is a very simple hairstyle. Look. For the summertime, you can go swimming, you can do a lot of things with this hairstyle, and you don't need to wake up in the morning to comb your hair. You know, it's braided, it's easy. It saves you a lot of time in the morning. So I'm going to continue the same process. So this is what I did, the whole head. The same process. It's about repeating and repeating and repeating. So, but it's long time I braided my hair. So I had to put that click back. So I'm going to try to do it very slowly so I can show you. I'm grabbing that and then I take the one under like that and then I go on top and this side on top. And every time you go one on top, one goes under. So I don't know if that makes sense. So you continue the process. See what I'm trying to mean here? That it tangles. So you have to be really careful. But yeah, I cannot see, but I can feel that. When it starts tangling, then immediately I detangle it. So I'm gonna do the same as I did with the first one. Continue the process. And yeah, I like braiding my hair. It's easy that I can do it for myself, then I can do what I really want. I don't have to complain to anybody when it goes wrong. I'm just gonna complain to myself. But it's also satisfying, you know? I'm doing it myself. I'm proud of myself after I finish doing this. Then I see my work. Yeah, it's worth the time. So I'm going to show you their hair, which I use. Before you start asking questions, you know you're all curious. I used two packets. Let me finish this, then I can show you the hair that I use. So when you connect this, see these two are longer. You can always divide from one and add in the middle. To make all the length to be equal, that is easier to braid than one is longer than the other. So that's more or less how I braided my hair. So I just needed the braids and the comb, nothing else. So only two remaining. So this is the hair that I used. It's an expression. That's how it looks. It's a braid, and inside it's come into two pieces. This is how it is inside. Two pieces like that. So in total, I use four of these pieces. And this is a very nice braid. You can hot water it. You can make it straight. You can use it like a straight wig. You can do crochet braid with it. See all the details what you can use it for. So it's a very handy braid. You can do a lot of things with that. But anyway, let me finish my two braids here. So, this is a very simple hairstyle and it takes time, but it is worth the time. So this is a repeating, 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 repeating work. Repeating, repeating, repeating. Yeah. people who are asking the video about braids. I hope you all learned something. I hope somebody is gonna grab a comb and some braid and try to do for themselves. If you make a mistake, continue. We all learn through the mistake. So you repeat till you get comfortable with it, and yeah, it will save you a lot. So you braid. Telling you, braiding is my biggest hobby. Not only braiding, I mean playing with my hair. I like doing a lot of different styles. If something comes into my mind when I'm sleeping, the next day I wake up, I try to do it. So this something makes me happy when I'm doing it. Now, this is the last piece, and then we are done here. So, I hope somebody learned something here. Forgive my face, I have no makeup on. I just did lip gloss. But sometimes I take a time off for all the foundation, you know, your skin need to breathe also, eh? That's why I do that once in a while. Forgive me, last week, before I forget, I was so busy, I did not even have time to make any video. So I hope you all understand. Sometimes it's not easy. I try to squeeze my agenda, but yeah, I could not make it. But anyway, I'm here now. So that is the end result. That is how more or less I braided my hair. Let me turn so you can see. So I hope you all can see here. So that's how simple I braided my hair. And if you want to put it in the middle, you can grab everything and put it to the middle like that. How you can make a simple try to make it smooth, but yeah, Anyway, you can do a lot of styles with this hair. You can grab it like this and then turn it like that, round. You can do a lot of things. You can braid it on one side, put them together. You can fold it only here on the top, like here. And then you twist it, you know. Only by twisting this mix already looks. See? You can make a lot of things with this hairstyle. Anyway, guys, I don't want this video to be that long, so that's how I did my hair. That's how I braided my hair. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with the lovely ones. Let's help each other and learn how we can create things with our own hands. I love you all for free. Goodbye for now.